Ready? All right, maybe a couple more minutes. Yeah, we're going to start off with the count off, or we're going to start off with... So I can talk and we can hear it. Great, thank you. A little change, only a little change. For 2 days I've been saying it'll just be Pat will give us 4 beats. So there's going to be a little drum thing before that, a short thing, just 20, 30 seconds of drums from Tobias, and then Pat will go 1, 2, 3, 4, and that will be the beginning of Thrak, as planned before. Let me just explain how I'll be holding up cues. Everybody who was here last year knows this. For some of them, it'll just say, like, quiet, and that means maybe get quiet. But for some of them, it'll say on four, especially if we were in time. Because the only way I can have everybody do something at once is to go around showing. So let's say it says, I don't know, be scary, and I'll do that. Or on four, be scary. What it means is I'll then go 4, 3, 2, 1, and then I'll cue. And that's when we'll do whatever the thing is, so we can have some changes that we all make at the same time. All right? I think that's a... I have some notes of things to be sure to mention. There is coffee in the morning for those who want it. Can I suggest that the bass players, especially the bass players in this era, there's so much power from those bass amps, those little guys. Maybe turn down a little bit. I'm not asking you to turn down a lot, but generally what I'm hearing is bass, 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 and the guitars are this soft, and all you guitar players with the little amps can turn them up a little bit. Not asking you to be deafening, but yeah, not to the point of feedback. I didn't mean that. Because otherwise it just sounds like a bass roar. So. There'll be time that I ask whole sections of you to be quiet so that we can feature other sections. And just a couple minutes and I'll quiet us down and then we'll do it. If I hold up a sign that says that it's a horn solo, that refers to that I want the two horns from you. If I do that. But aside from that, you'll have plenty of warning. Everybody looking good? The hardest thing I think of the night will be to get complete silence before we start, because we're going to just kind of make a tape of it. And again, there'll be some drumming, and then Pat will give us a good strong 4 beats into Thrak. Good luck. I'm going to show you, let's listen to what they're going to do. So we're going to practice the count off, but we don't need to come in.
One, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, good. All right. Oh, it's already great. All right, so now we can screw it up and punch in. We have that little segment to put in. I think I'm all set. Ready? All set, everybody all set? I'm gonna start my timer so we don't go 2 hours. And I'm gonna ask everybody to be quiet. Ready? We'll be right back.
three, four.